Chemical-based shampoo can cause irritation, especially in sensitive areas such as your scalp. Hey, my name is Nika Nelson and welcome back to my channel. And if this is your first time here, please give me a thumbs up. You are highly welcome. Subscribe, share and like. So who wants to make some shampoo? In today's video, I'll be showing you how I make my own DIY chemical-less product right at home for my effective hair growth. This shampoo is a pure herb-based product which I get most of the herb from the back of my house. Yes, and this is so soothing, filled with vitamins and nutrients that will soften my scalp and enhance my hair growth. First, we'll be using Cipogogon citruses known as lemongrass or barbed wire because of its antifungal and antibacterial properties. This shampoo will not be complete without ginger because it helps in fighting dandruff and promotes natural hair growth. Moringa is not just called miracle leaf for nothing. Let's start the process of making this shampoo by boiling both the moringa leaf, the lemongrass and the already pound ginger together in an hot water for like 10 minutes to brew properly, so we can extract the juice we're going to be using to make this shampoo, because I don't want to use just water for this. I want a rehab extract that is filled with nutrients for this shampoo to soften our scalp, make our hair grow, shine and condition our hair as
while
well.
While boiling, you should cover it. I later open it so that I can record it and show you what's important of my pot. So make sure your pot is covered within 10 minutes so your whole nutrient can be extracted in the water.
After 10 minutes of boiling this herbs together, the next is for me to extract it as it's hot, because I need the hot juice to melt my black soap. Now this is my extracted juice of lemongrass, moringa leaf and ginger that I'll be using in making this shampoo. So next now is for me to add the black soap into the hot juice in order to melt the black soap. As we make this shampoo, let me quickly highlight three main important of each of these herbs, so we can know how powerful this shampoo is going to be. Ginger is power pack of vitamins and minerals that promote natural hair growth and restore moisture to it as well. If your hair is feeling lifeless, you need a conditioner from a ginger. If you're the type that is fighting dandruff on your scalp, make ginger your regular routine. If you want to reduce the amount of gray hair on your hair, now you got the shampoo to be using. The scent from moringa gives you the normal proper amount of hair production that your hair needs. For you to overcome hair loss, baldness, you need a moringa in your shampoo, and this shampoo is properly made for you. Use this DIY shampoo to reduce stress of the day if you're tired. Lemongrass deals with infection that cause hair breakage and hair loss. If you have been thinking how you get that ringworm off from your scalp, now here's a chance for you to deal with it. 15 minutes after, now my black soap is fully melted and it's now time for me to add my other recipe to the shampoo. Next, I will be adding a 2 teaspoons of honey to this shampoo. Honey contains both emollient and humectant, that is a very good source of hair moisturizer. Also to this solution, I'll be adding an olive oil. Olive oil reduces DHT production, prevents dryness and damage of hair, also reduces hair breakage. Next, I'll be adding my 100% mustard seed oil, a teaspoon. Mustard seed oil boosts blood circulation to the scalp, prevents dandruff, and likewise nourishes our hair. Wow, when I told you this shampoo is a power pack, I am not joking. Now it's time for us to stir in those ingredients to make sure they are properly mixed. I enjoy this shampoo when I use it in washing my hair. I tell you, you're going to enjoy it, especially if you have hair breakages and lost. Finally, we are going to be adding our vitamin E to the shampoo in order to have our shampoo well secure. Wow, this is a power pack house of a shampoo. You can't get this anywhere over the counter. For my Nigeria or other Africa audience, this shampoo is real number one, the Buga shampoo, really. If you know you want to show your Buga and show how mighty your hair is going to be, this is the Buga hair shampoo.
As you fade away, yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, I'm about to fade away. Cause every time I wake up I feel like it's Monday. Something's going wrong with all the chemicals up in my brain. All of a sudden I don't look at anything the same way. Gotta build up of my thoughts sitting in an ashtray. I'm sorry that I'm so inconvenient, okay. Just let me be me and I'll stay out of your way. I can see the way you look at me, I'm such a disgrace. I never really asked to be brought into this place. You wanna love me, well then baby I have a taste. All the highs and the lows, no you'll never be the same. I don't really wanna hurt you but I can't control the pain. If you're sticking by my side, maybe we could be okay. Okay, okay, maybe you could be the change I need today. I promise that I've never felt this way.
But let me tell you what. This shampoo is really, really soapy. You're going to love it. Love it. The effect is awesome. The smell is wow. So you got to do this DIY. And make sure you comment, like, and share. So for your thicker, fuller, and heavy hair, this is a shampoo you need to be using on a regular basis. Next is for you to store this shampoo and use whenever you like. Why I allow you to
build to thrive, yeah. Yeah, make all the demons quiet, yeah. We were built to thrive, yeah.